Yaz, the power needs to be turned on.
What's up, guys? Docs to King here today to play some Nazi Zombies. I gotta turn down the volume as usual. I'm always putting it way too high. Today we are playing on this lovely, lovely map. We are Richtofen. We are on the proper side, right? I think we're on the right side. I turn on the power, it opens this. It doesn't open that. Yeah. We're on the right side. Well, technically, we're on the left side, but I just mean, you know what I mean. So, what's up? We are playing this map. This is a good map. This is a good map for camping, especially. In my personal opinion. You don't need to run all around, like some people do. Whoa! They have like an Easter egg in this map for Lost, which I never understood why, but I was happy about it, and nobody ever said anything. I looked it up and I could never find anything about it. Okay. I think we'll be going straight to the box. Unless we pick up this gun, which maybe we should. I'll think about it. I probably should pick up that gun. Whoa. One, two, three. Knife. Knife again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Knife. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah.
The most precise invention.
Wow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yeah, we got a lot of points. Points, points, points. Let's go open the door. Flush the toilet! I don't know why they made that a thing. Yeah, I don't know why. The moment you turn on the power, it's just... You hear the numbers from Lost. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42. Never gonna forget them. Unless I get Alzheimer's, then yeah, I guess I fucking have no choice. Whoa, maybe I should switch to this.
Who is your daddy?
Whoa. Bit too fast for comfort. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knife.
God, you know.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Pulmonary system.
Okay. Whoa, I hate when that happens.
Here it comes.
Yeah, listen to it. Wait, what?
Doctor.
second it sounded like it messed up, but it didn't. It's all in my head.
I need to hurry up and shoot this.
4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42. Yeah. Just for some reason, they have a lost Easter egg. I guess they're lost fans. Lost and this have my favorite, like, weird fucking stories that are hard to follow. In your blood.
Precision instrument.
Ah. And there they go again. What? Oh. Not enough points. Should I run down there and kill? Maybe. So we can grab Jug as soon as possible. Thought I got swiped at for a second. Ugh! I need quick revive, I guess.
Will there ever be enough?
It's probably a good thing I got this gun. Whoa! At 800. So that door we never opened.
So many dead. I will pray for their souls.
Cowboys can't shoot slow, or they'll end up below. When you need some help, go reach for the root beer shelf. You thirsty, partner? I hope I didn't mess that up. I don't think I did. Whoa! Whoa! Run, zombies. Run for your life. That's a bit much.
All of the windows have been ripped bare. Extraordinary! Three bullets, my brothers! I am useless!
Let's get another gun. Not really worth it.
Beautiful.
Oh, goodness. is not going how I want. Get me down here, get me down here, thank you. We do not have any good guns. Sounds like they're opening stuff here, but they're not. Shoot him in the head. Come on, there you go. Ooh. So either we save up for Speed Cola, or we buy a new gun. Speed Cola, new gun. Speed Cola. I can go for one gun then, Speed Cola. No, that's not good enough. Let's rebuild a little. Probably gonna move. No? Not yet, apparently. I'm trying to run down the stairs. Derpity derp. So, what did I name the series? I think I called it like Solo Slay. Yeah, Solo Slay. This is episode 2 with Vrookt. Good map. In an insane asylum.
I'll kill you for your insolence.
I shouldn't worry about Speed Cola. Not till I have a good gun. That's like maybe RPK or HK21. Oh shit. How many knives can I get out of you?
Take off my leg, Vino! Keep tearing my shin! Delicious!
Yes. 10 more points than I actually needed. Don't move, don't move. Oh yes! Perfect!
A ridiculous monkey, which causes pain!
It'll come in super handy. Not should be the lowest round we get to, but we'll see. Well, that got luck. That, I don't know. That was just lucky.
This is not how I will go. With only a knife,
I will have no chance. Okay, I need a better gun than this. It's definitely gonna move now when I use it. The first time you see that, you're just like, oh my gosh, where did it go? What? Or, no, you don't even say, where did it go? You're like, what's that? You just don't have any clue what's happening. And then it moves!
What?
Okay. Oh, that's convenient. Did I even get my points back? Yeah, I probably did. Okay, I need 20 points. Come on. Something good. Nope. Build and reload. Boom, boom. Messed up the first time. Okay, not what I expected, but it'll help.
It ends quickly, my brothers.
Yeah, we do have a crawler. Okay, let's get something better.
Stay below me, Hunter.
It's really rude. Just want to do like 20 more points. What gun is this bar? Huh? Oh, right.
It will be a minor operation.
Oh man, what a great sniper. No!
I'm a poet, and I didn't know it.
Please, something good. That's better than something bad. Where's it gonna go? My guess is over here. It could be over there. Does the box have a blue light in this case? I don't know if it does. I don't think it does in this case. Okay, it moved from there to there. Just over here, I guess. I think the only place it can be is like all the way down to that corner. Which, if I'm correct, is a perfect spot for it to be. Oh, yeah, beautiful!
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 You are wrong.
I I need to buy those. Okay. Next up, Speed Cola. It just mows through. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I fucking hate you! God damn it! Wow! Fuck this.
It will be a minor operation.
Kill him! Okay. We definitely have more. But it sounds like they're on the other side. Where are you? There you are. Load. Let's get Jug and Quick Revive, I guess.
Ooh, the doctor likes his medicine.
Okay. That did not go as planned. Be nice and Shinonuma when we can get a max ammo every 5 rounds. Give me them points. I don't have any monkeys. This will be interesting. I don't have Speed Cola.
no shame in your defeat. They're almost cute when they're little.
Let's go grab. Oh, 420 basically. Just one too many zeros.
Shivers and shakes come over me.
Aha. Okay. Pick one of these.
Stay below me, Hunterverse!
Did not let him knife me. Or not knife, swat at me. Okay. Reload. Let them rain, let them pour. Okay. Rebuild.
I'll kill you for your insolence.
Don't do that. That's rude. Come on. Let's get to 5,000. Yeah. So we got RPK, we got ray gun. And we're gonna go get final perk, because we already got Juggernog, Quick Revive, Speed Cola. Cowboys can't shoot slow, or they'll end up below. We really need monkeys and ammo for the RPK. I don't know what I'm gonna do, if I'll just get rid of the RPK and hope to get something better back. Probably get rid of it, because it's out of ammo. And you can't trust max ammo whether or not it'll come. If you rely on max ammo in this, it's just like, you're not gonna have a fun time. Not worth it. Whatever. Die!
Glory is dead! That stopped him!
Aw, really? Really? Aw, whatever. I guess I only got it because of all those explosions I caused. Woo, We got monkeys.
This will make them spray all over my face. All over my
face. I love Richtofen's lines. That's why I always play as him. Every time. Okay. Where's that Vox gonna go? Probably across the map. Yeah, I think I heard it spawn. Is it here? Nope, which means it'll be right here.
To kill quickly, yeah.
We skill no. I think Commando's probably a better choice. With its damage and its ammo, and how fast it shoots, all just the things that matter about it, it's probably a better choice for a gun. Great thing that Kino added was Fire Sail. That would have been awesome to have in this. I hope we have Fire Sail in the Dairies remake. But I don't know if we will. Yeah, he shouldn't have come through the door. My controller is no longer vibrating. What is going on? I'm just going to check the battery. Is the battery looking good? The battery's looking low. Let's just... get rid of you. I've had those batteries in there since, like, I don't know, I've had them in there for months. You really don't have to change them that often. I mean, I don't play it that much, I guess, but... still, I play it enough to the point where I feel like I should have to change it more frequently than this. But I'm not complaining. Just saying. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Actually, yeah.
There is less blood in these stuck walkers. What's the point?
No! That's not what I want. Don't die! No! Damn. I just put this back here. Spot I never have it, but always should.
Stumpy paid the price.
There we go. We got crawlers. Well, a crawler. Let's go on the other side of the map. And by the... Well, other side of the map, I mean. It's right beside that spot. I just have to run around. Can't I just have that knife now? And not later. Like, it's not even the same knife, but it's... I don't know. It's a knife. It's a big-ass knife. That's what matters. I'm just not even gonna look. There's only one gun we need. Oh, wait. Now I am gonna look, because having the glow is good. How do we get it to make that? There we go. There was that, and then there was like... Was there something else in here? Maybe not. Okay, good. I didn't want it there anyways. Man. They did not like this mannequin. It did not properly accurize the female body, I guess. So they stabbed it. I don't know. Okay. Here you are. But I want the freeze ray, and I want it now. Yes! Oh, it's so wunderbar. Thank you for bringing these maps to Black Ops 1. But man, can they just please remake every single zombies map? That would be fantastic. Do it over time, though. Don't do it all at once. And by over time, I mean do it like at least a monthly. That'd be amazing. Run through! We got everything we need, I guess. At least we got to a higher round. I almost ended the game. I was like, is this even gonna be good? And then we recovered. In your blood. For the doctor. Stumpy must pay price. He just does not stop talking. I don't even mind it. Here's one promise I'll make. You'll never see me buy Mule Kick unless it's on Moon. Let whoever, unless I can buy a fifth perk, but I don't think I can. Because I never can. Because that's not a thing you can do normally. Unless you're in, like, somebody's hacked lobby or something. Okay, we need, ammo for the ray gun.
Without bullets, there can be no bullet boom!
Let's see how far we can get. Need this back here again. I'm gonna put you right here. That's where I used to put it all the time. I'd put one there and I'd put one there. I'm out of ammo. Okay, what do I do? Do we go for another ray gun? I guess so.
There is nothing left.
That's a lot, guys. There you go. Come on, Regan. Nope.
It'll be a minor operation.
Nope. I don't know why I even opened that door. I could have run away. Or I could have tried at least. I don't think it's been here yet. Has it? Maybe it has. I forget. I think it has. It's back down to my spot. Or at least my former spot, now that it's open. Oh, wait. No, it's not. It's right there. Come on. No.
Need to hurry up and shoot this.
Not what I want.
Beautiful.
Come on, ray gun. No. Okay. I'm gonna take a guess.
Why must you tease me, master?
Oh, it didn't move here. Didn't move there. It moved here. Nope. This is another camping spot a lot of people used. I did not like it. You couldn't get the high runs you could with the other one, especially multiplayer. But a lot of times it depends on ammo, which is definitely my case. But if I didn't open that door, I don't know. Things could have been better. No. Come on. Was that the thumper? Lovely.
Only a knife. I will have no chance.
Come on. I don't even know what's there. Oh, is it a ray gun? Yes! End your life! End your life! I don't know. See how this goes, I guess. All the doors are open. This will be interesting.
So many dead. I will pay for their souls.
I will pay for their souls. Yes.
You are too generous, my lord. I am your master.
Kill everything in sight. Damn.
My boots.
It's off by like a second in shooting him. Where are you? There you are. Got him. Okay. Okay.
Itchy nose.
Got a gift for you. Come on, zombies. Round up. Are you ready? Good job. Oh no, they're chasing after me. Where will I ever go? I guess I should have shot a little bit more of the winter's howl. I was about to say level 22. Round 22.
Be victorious! There is less blood in these stuffed waters. Punch the point!
Oh shit! Oh! That's not what I meant to do. This might be it. Oh! As I'm drinking the quick revive, as I'm drinking it. Damn! Well, that was fun. We don't play this to actually get high rounds or anything, we just play this to have fun. If you're looking for somebody to fucking get to high rounds, that's not me, but I get to decent rounds and, what do I get, Ascension, my high score is like 52, Buried, my high score is it 60 something? I think it's 60 something. What else is there? There's that, there's those two maps, there's also another map. I got a high round in, but I can't remember what. Is it Darius? It might be Darius, I don't know. But thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you soon in the next episode of Solo Slay, where we play Shino Enuma, which is a fun map. Kind of. I mean, it's got dogs and it's got the Wunderwaffe. So that'll be good. But thank you for watching. See you soon. Do I have an outro for this? No, you don't. New episode. Or this is the second episode, but yeah, I don't know. See you soon! Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to me at youtube.com/DoxDKing. You can follow me on Twitter at DoxDKing. And you can follow me on Twitch at DoxD. I play Black Ops 2 multiplayer every day of the week. I play Destiny Monday to Friday. I play Borderlands the pre-sequel every Monday. I play Call of Duty Zombies every Wednesday. And I play The Last of Us every Friday. Thanks for watching. See you soon.